Sir, Senapati sir also.
Okay, thank you.
Satish sir. Because yesterday he also graded, na?
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, sir.
Sir, is my voice clear? Okay, thank you, sir. Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hello, sir. Sir, can I join in 5 minutes? Yes, sir. हेलो सर, स्पोर्ट्स ड्रेस इज अलाउड? ओके सर.
Yes, sir, I can.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Do all the students have your link? This link? Anish, Radhika, KBS. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Okay. Okay.
Definitely, sir.
Anish is missing. Actually, he was asking me for the link, sir.
Hello. Yeah. We understood.
In YouTube, sir,
I'm extremely sorry. It's okay. I'm extremely sorry. My operator. इसको सेटिंग में जाओ मैडम. हेलो. या
सर, नाउ इट्स ओके.
या
सर,
स्टिल समवेयर तुम्हारा मोबाइल में कहीं ना कहीं चालू है. गूगल, समबडी ओपन द माइक्रोफोन्स, प्लीज क्लोज योर माइक्रोफोन्स. मे बी गूगल मीट में जो भी है, समबडी मे बी रहो तो मैडम तुम्हारा माइक्रोफोन बंद करेंगे तो अच्छा रहता. उसको ओपन करो. डोंट शो ओनली माय फेस. नहीं,
Sir, your microphone is working.
दिस यूट्यूब में डेस्कटॉप ऑडियो बंद कर चालू करो सभी एक ही है ना वो रहने दो ना कुछ नहीं होता या हेलो हेलो या दैट्स फाइन a very very good afternoon what to do whenever we do some good thing we will be getting we will get some or the other right so we have started online virtual student council elections right we have completed we have completed the first round yesterday we have completed the first round and we are in the second round that means we have selected five participants for school president school captain and vice captain together and at the same time three people are for culture secretary sports secretary and literary secretary so they are all in virtually they are all in the Google Meet right one by one they are going to speak all of you please observe if you are having any doubts vagara you can ask in the chat box so that I'll be giving the message to them they might not be watching YouTube so but I'm going to give the chat messages to them so that they will respond so Raksha Narkade you have to see the timetable huh? Are you a student I don't understand definitely you are not a student should have the timetable no just like that we will give the timetable maths paper you see the timetable and get to know so I request Revati madam to initiate what is the need of student council elections I request Revati madam to speak virtually with you all
Thank you so much, sir, and a very good afternoon to everybody. This election is a very, very important activity, which is made a compulsion by the CBSE in all the schools run under CBSE board. So this activity helps us identify the leadership qualities among students, encourage the students with these qualities, and try and increase the number of leaders. You know, after all, in school we are trying to achieve all-round development of the students, and so this is one of the most important activity, one of the most important quality that has to be developed among students, leadership quality, so that today's students are tomorrow's citizens of India. They are going to, if we find and if we are successful in making lot of leaders in school, they will go out into the society and build a better tomorrow. So with this mission, we are going ahead with this election activity. Of course, we are delayed this year because of the pandemic. Otherwise, by the end of June, we would be ready with our council members. And in the first or second week of July, we would have our investiture ceremony as well. So because of the pandemic, we have delayed the session, but then we are surely going to go ahead and find the leaders. So are you all ready, leaders?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
All the very best. All the very best to you all in your campaigning session.
Thank you, ma'am.
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 Thank you, ma'am. Over to you, sir.
Yeah. Now, first, there are 10 candidates. 10 candidates applied for contesting a student captain and also vice captain. So among them, we have eliminated. So how we have eliminated and what are the parameters? I request Rohan sir to describe the entire process in brief in Marathi.
Okay, thank you, sir. Sarvat pratham sarvanna congratulations je hi student council member sati elect jale ani select jale.
Thodkyat apan
okay. थोडक्यात आपण ही इलिमिनेशन जो राऊंड आहे तो पूर्ण डिस्कस करू. स्टेप 1, स्टेप 2, स्टेप 3 अँड स्टेप 4. प्रिन्सिपल सरांनी जे क्रायटेरिया डिसाइड केलेला आहे तो क्रायटेरिया आपण थोडा बघून घेऊ. ठीक आहे. सगळ्यात पहिले 27th स्टेप 1 आपली कम्प्लीट झाली. त्यामध्ये ज्याही मुलांना, ज्याही स्टुडंटला काउन्सिल मेंबरसाठी इलेक्ट व्हायचं होतं किंवा त्यांना रिप्रेझेंट करायचं होतं, ते सगळे ऑनलाईन आले आणि त्यांनी स्वतःला इंट्रोड्यूस केला. त्याच्यानंतर त्यामध्येही काही टीचर, जसं मी, योगेश सर आणि काही आपले बाकीचे टीचर यांनी पण तुम्हाला क्वेश्चन विचारले, त्या बेसिसवर त्यांनी तुम्हाला मार्किंग केली आणि त्याचा एक पॅरामीटर जो होता सरांनी डिसाईड केलेला होता, त्याच्यामध्ये टोटल 5 पॅरामीटर्स होते. सगळ्यात पहिले अकॅडमिक होता. अकॅडमिकमध्ये 10 डिसाईड केलेले होते. त्याच्यानंतर रेग्युलरिटी, होमवर्क अँड क्लासवर्क याला पण 10 दिलेले होते. त्याच्यानंतर रेग्युलर असेंब्लीसाठी 10 होते. त्यानंतर स्पीकिंग स्किलसाठी 10 होते आणि पर्सनल इंटरव्ह्यू असे 10 होते. टोटल 50 हा पूर्ण क्रायटेरिया होता. मग यामध्ये जे टीचरनी तुम्हाला क्वेश्चन विचारले आणि जे आन्सर तुम्ही दिले, फीडबॅक जो दिला, त्यानुसार जे जज होते त्यांनी तुम्हाला मार्किंग केला. सोबतच अकॅडमिक तुमचा पाहण्यात आलेला, रेग्युलरिटी, होमवर्कमध्ये तुम्ही होमवर्क रेग्युलर सेंड करत आहे की नाही ते पण सगळं चेक करण्यात आलेलं आहे आणि असेंब्लीला तुम्ही रेग्युलर अटेंड होत आहे की नाही ते पण सगळं आपण चेक केलं. त्यानंतर स्पीकिंग स्किल कशी होती तुमची तेही चेक केलं आणि त्यानुसार तुम्हाला जजेसनी सगळे मार्क्स दिले. ही होती आपली सेकंड स्टेप आणि त्यानुसार काही स्टुडंट हे फायनलाइज झाले स्कूल कॅप्टनसाठी, कल्चरल आणि अदर याच्यासाठी. ठीक आहे. त्यामध्ये थर्ड जे स्टेप आहे ते थर्ड स्टेपमध्ये तुम्हाला आता कॅम्पेनियन करायचं आहे. त्या कॅम्पेनियन मध्ये तुम्ही मुलांना स्टुडंटला बाकीच्या स्टुडंटला तुम्ही कसं कन्व्हिन्स करता की मला चोट द्या मला चोट द्या मी कसा बेटर आहे फॉर द काउन्सिल मेंबरसाठी या पद्धतीने तुम्हाला आता ते कंपेनियन करायचं आहे. ठीक आहे. जसं बाकीच्या इलेक्शन मध्ये होतात की मेंबर जे असतात जे इलेक्शन मध्ये उभे असतात ते लोकांना सांगतात की आम्हाला वोट द्या आम्हाला वोट द्या आम्ही कशा पद्धतीने तुमच्यासाठी काम करू आम्ही कशा पद्धतीने चांगला ते सगळं सांगतात. आणि फोर्थ जी स्टेप आहे ती फोर्थ स्टेप आहे आपली वोटिंग म्हणजे पवित्र पोर्ट सॉरी पोर्टलवर आपण ऑनलाईन वोटिंग घेणार आहे आणि ज्याही स्टुडंटला जास्त वोट मिळतील ते सगळे फर्स्ट स्टुडंट हा क्लास स्कूल कॅप्टन होतील आणि सेकंड जो आहे तो वाईस कॅप्टन होतील. अशी ही सगळी प्रोसेस आपण केलेली आहे. या प्रोसेसमध्ये कुठेही चिटिंग किंवा एकदम फेअर प्रोसेस ही राहणार आहे. यामध्ये कोणाचा इंटरफेअर राहणार नाही माझा पण इंटरफेअर राहणार नाही की नाही सर आपण या स्टुडंटला आपण क्लास स्कूल कॅप्टन बनवू किंवा त्या स्टुडंटला आपण स्कूल कॅप्टन बनवू असे कोणतेही बदर किंवा कोणतेही प्रेशर इथे राहणार नाही. एकदम फेअर 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 आणि एकदम क्लीन ही प्रोसेस राहणार आहे. जसं जजेसनी ज्या पद्धतीने तुम्हाला मार्किंग केले ते प्रत्येक जजेसचे वेगळे वेगळे आहेत त्यानुसार टॉप थ्री आपण टॉप फाईव्ह हे स्कूल कॅप्टनसाठी सिलेक्ट केलेले आहे आणि असेंब्ली त्यानंतर होमवर्क तुमचं कसं होईल आणि सोबतच पोर्टलवर सुद्धा आपण ऑनलाईन वोटिंग सुद्धा घेणार आहात त्यामुळे हे इलेक्शन जे आहे ते एकदम फेअर होणार आहे. ही तुमचा सगळा एलिमिनेशन राऊंड आहे. ओके थँक्यू सर.
थँक्यू.
माय साईड इज ओव्हर. माय साईड इज ओव्हर.
थँक्यू सर. थँक्यू.
थँक्यू सर.
नाऊ वी हॅव सारंग सर इन द स्टुडिओ. ही इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट start calling the students for speaking. Vishesh bolo. Vishesh.
Congratulations all the students to there in the elections. जो भी इलेक्शंस में थे फर्स्ट राउंड ऑलरेडी कंप्लीट हुआ है. YPS प्रिंसिपल रविशंकर सर इन्होंने इलेक्शंस स्टूडेंट काउंसिल्स इलेक्शन फर्स्ट राउंड कंप्लीट किया है. उसमें से अभी मैं बुलाना चाहूँगा वैष्णवी घोड़ेस्वार और पैरिस नैनानी को. वैष्णवी घोडेस्वार फ्रॉम 10th क्लास.
सर वी आर अनेबल टू हियर वैष्णवी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग देयर.
या वैष्णवी आई एम सॉरी या या आई गॉट इट रेवते. Vaishnavi?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready? Open your video.
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
Yeah. Vaishnavi contested for student captain. I think Sarang sir ka baat aapko sunai nahi diya hoga. So Vaishnavi yes. is going to speak and request the audience to vote. Tomorrow there will be voting process. Okay. Vaishnavi, tomorrow voting process is there and so you have to request yes, audience to vote for you. Wish you good luck. Start.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Okay, good afternoon everyone, respected principal sir, all the judges, teachers and all my dear friends who are present virtually to the Google Meet and to YouTube. So, I am Vaishnavi Basveshwar Ghoreswar, student of class 10, here standing for the post of school captain of YPS for the year 2020-21. So, I am eligible for this post as I am from first class in YPS only. I know YPS very well. So, I think I am eligible for the post. I am good at academics. My handwriting is good, my communication skills are good, and I know Marathi, Hindi and English, so I can communicate with small kids also very well. So, but my eligibility and my confidence only can't make me school captain. I need your votes also for that. So, I request all of you students of YTS that please, please, please vote me and make me school captain. मी वैष्णवी घोडेकर तुम्हा सर्वांना खूप नम्र विनंती करते की प्लीज मला स्कूल कॅप्टन बनवा प्लीज. अँड इफ आय बिकेम स्कूल कॅप्टन ऑफ YTS ट्रुली आय विल टेक YTS मोर फॉरवर्ड. टुडे YTS इज ॲट द टॉप बट आय विल टेक इट मोर फॉरवर्ड अँड YTS विल बी प्राऊड ऑफ मी अँड एव्हरीवन विल बी प्राऊड अँड एव्हरीवन फील प्राऊड. सो प्लीज 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 वोट मी. थँक्यू.
Yeah.
Thank you, Vaishnavi.
Sir, I have completed.
Next, Paris Nainani is there. मैं पेरिस को यहाँ पर आमंत्रित करना चाहता हूँ. पेरिस आप क्या बोलना चाहोगे?
Good afternoon, all of you. First, I will introduce myself. I am Paris Menani from class 10. I am here standing as a contestant for the school captain of academic year 2020 and 2021. And I think I am capable for this post because I am good in academics, also in sports and dance. I can arrange cultural program well. So I think you should give vote to me because if I become school captain for this year, I will make my school at top and you will feel proud of me. So please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Paris. Iske baad Alshifa. Alshifa Khan is there? From 9th class. Alshifa Khan.
Alshifa Khan, please get ready. Open your video. Now speak.
I'm Alshifa Khan. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Alshifa Khan. I would like to run for school captain. To me, the role of school captain is more than a badge, popularity, or a fancy title, but a chance to make a positive influence on the students and teachers. I promise to dedicate myself serving the school and especially my fellow students. So please vote for me and show your trust in me. And I promise I won't let you down. And remember, I'm not perfect, but I do believe that this position is perfect for me. So please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Alshifa. Iske baad Yash Jaiswal.
Yash Mahasagar.
Yash Mahasagar.
Yes, sir.
Yash Mahasagar is from class 9. He passed two interviews. One is teachers interviews, and also Dr. Saab also, Dr. Vaibhav Mahajan also interviewed. So Yash Mahasagar is going to speak. Start.
Good morning, everybody. I am Yash Mahasagar from class 9. I am here to standing for the post of school captain. I am here to tell you some of my plans which I can execute if you elect me as a school captain. So first of all, in our school many students are there, and most of the students, not most but everybody has a talent in them, and most of the students keep that talent hidden. But talent must be explored. Our school is trying to explore such talents by co-curricular activities which we all know, like CC activities. So I think those students must be encouraged to participate in those activities, as they do not participate in those activities due to the fear of peer pressure. So if I got elected, my first objective will be to try to encourage those students to try their best in those activities so that their hidden talents could be explored. If you elected me, I'll try my best to take the school forward towards the success. Thank you, everybody.
थैंक यू यश। इसके बाद रिद्धि श्री श्रीमल,
रिद्धि नहीं
सॉरी विधि,
विधि विधि देसाई,
विधि देसाई,
विधि आर यू रेडी?
अ वेरी यस सर।
या कैरी ऑन।
A very good afternoon to all of you. I am Vidhi Desai from class 10th blue. I think I am very eligible for this post. And first of all, a good leader is not the one who only makes the promises, but a good leader is one who can fulfill those promises and who can tackle all the situations and have solutions for every problem. That is the good leadership quality. And I think I have all those good leadership qualities. And I am the most eligible for this post because since many years I have been doing good in academics. I am also very good in singing and I dance very well. I am even good at sports. I don't know much about it, but I can play. And I have been doing well in the CCA activities. I have been trying to participate in all the co-curricular activities and quiz competitions that are held in CCA. And I have been an active member of the YPS Challenger since many years. So I think I am the best most eligible for this post. And if I become the school captain, so I will try to encourage and motivate those students who are having the potential, but they are having the lack of confidence and they are not able to come up and showcase their talent. So I will try to encourage them. And my second motive will be that to improve in the sports. No doubt, definitely our school is very good in sports, but somewhere we are lagging behind and I will try to improve that. So my humble request to all the viewers and teachers, please, please vote for me and make me win. Thank you.
Thank you, Vidhi. And also congratulations Vaishnavi, Paris, Alshifa, Yash and Vidhi to completed successfully the first round. And over that, I will
be
hand over the mic to the principal, sir.
Okay. Sarang sir, bahut din ke baad mic ke samne aaya. Very good. I am very happy that you have come in front of the mic after a long time. Corona sabko ghar pe bithaya hai. Right? So, very good, nice talking all the five students, eligible candidates, right? Now, we have three more posts, cultural secretary, sports secretary, and also literary secretary. So, these people are also there. So, before I'll take them to those people, I wanted to show one video. Regarding these 10 candidates, okay?
Respected director, sir, principal. Sir, all the teachers present here and all the judges and my dear friends, I am Vaishnavi Basveshwar Godeswar, student of class 10, here to give my name for the post of school captain. Sir, I think I am perfect for the post of school captain as my communication skills are good. I am good at academics. My handwriting is very much nice and I have the leadership feeling to take my whole team together and to reach at the top. And I have stage daring to do any activity at any time. So I think I'm eligible for the post of school captain here.
you are contesting for the post of school captain, isn't it? So
yes,
what
ma'am.
Do you think is the first duty and responsibility of a school captain, and do you think you are fit in there?
Ma'am, according to me, the first duty of school captain is to see that if anyone is having any problem in the school and to solve that problem. That is the first duty of the school captain, according to me. Teacher,
yeah.
Or if any teacher or any student or any other staff member are having any problem relating to the school, then the first duty of school captain is to solve that problem first. And then we can go for our regular duties, which are followed by all the school captains.
Yeah. Now, in this pandemic situation, presently there is no school and we do not know when we are going to have physical school. So how do you think you can represent the problems or issues faced by the students of the whole school?
Ma'am, we are having our online portal. We are conducting our meetings with Google Meet and with Zoom app and YouTube also. So if anyone is having any problem, they can post their problem in any of the following apps or at our portal. Then I can see that, and with respect to principal sir's advice, I can
So my question is
yes sir. Good afternoon sir.
Good afternoon. How can you manage a class if teacher is not available?
Sir, if teacher is not available means I was monitor of the class for many years before, so I know how to handle a class when teacher is not there. So if the teacher is not there, first we have to see that all the students are interested to study or not at the time, or if they have been having continuous periods from first, and now if sixth period is going on, then taking the study is not good here. Because first off, they might be, some students might be bored from the first period to till fifth period. So I will conduct some games related to studies if it would be lower class, and if it would be the higher class, then I would revise all the formulas of maths and science which are important now, and like this I will handle my class.
Suppose you tell me that they are in sixth period is going on. So actually from beginning,
yes, sir.
And some students, they are just such a gossiping and griggling also. So how can we manage them?
Yes. Sir, the students who are gossiping and griggling in the middle of the classes, I will...
In this way, we have conducted for all the students, one after the other, we have conducted, okay. At the same time, we have the videos of all the other people also. I am going to telecast after this meeting. I am going to put this video in the YouTube after this thing. Now, let us listen what cultural contestant for cultural secretaries are going to tell. I request Sarang to call the cultural secretaries one by one.
The cultural secretary, the first student is there, Rucha Kusumbe from class 9th. Rucha Kusumbe from class
9th. Okay, so good afternoon all the respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Rucha Kusumbe from class 9th. Today it's a great pleasure and a great opportunity for me to speak a few words about my election as student council. If you elect me, I will bring a lot of changes in our school, and I will work hard for all the students from all the races and social backgrounds. I am sure that I will help to solve all the issues and help make school best. I believe that one of the best way to come out of disappointment is to have a lot going. This means that we all study and involve ourselves in tension and burden of gaining good marks. We need to do activities which we like. Hence, extracurricular activities help us to develop in other areas and simultaneously relaxes us, our mind. I promise that you will achieve this relaxation. It is my responsibility. So please guys support me and vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Rucha. Next is Samiksha Ausarmul from class 10.
A very good afternoon to everyone. I'm Samiksha from class 10. I'm standing up for the post of Culture Secretary for the year 2021. And I'll promise to take up all the problems and the issues to the teachers which can't reach them regarding all the cultural activities. And I'll not bore you by telling all that stuff. So I need your votes. They are so valuable for me. And please make me win. I think I'm the best candidate to get on this post because as I'm senior of my both opponents, so they don't know what we 10th standard students want. As I have gone from that 9th standard atmosphere, I'll be knowing what they want. And we can take both of the ideas of both classes and we can take our cultural activities to the next level. Thank you. So please do vote me.
That's really good. Let me see the next candidates.
Thank you, Samiksha. Next contestant is there, Tejaswini from class 9th. Tejaswini from class 9th.
So shall I start?
Yeah, please start.
Good afternoon, all of you. My name is Tejaswini Sarve, student of 9th group. I am nominated for the post of Culture Secretary. And I think that I am capable for this post because I am best dancer. I have interest in K-pop. I can sing in many languages like English, Hindi, Korean, Japanese and many more. If I become a Culture Secretary, I will arrange all the cultural events and excellently and with full responsibility. I will try my best to make every event better and successful. I will also provide a platform for the students to showcase their talent. And I will fulfill all my promises. Please support me and give me your precious votes. Thank you.
Okay. So, the three contestants are the finalists for Cultural Secretary. Tomorrow in the portal, all the names are kept, going to be kept by the school captain, vice captain, and...
Sir, we can't hear you.
Okay,
I'm sorry. That is about cultural secretaries and school captain, vice captains are over. Now tomorrow we are going to you have to vote. Polling will be there morning 8 to evening 4. So ye time pe aap portal mein aake vote karna hai. So vote mein स्कूल कैप्टन एंड वाइस कैप्टन के लिए आपको 5 ऑप्शंस रहेंगे. जब ये 5 नेम्स का 5 कंटेस्टेंट्स का नाम लिखाई देता है उधर, यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट ओनली वन. एक ही को सेलेक्ट करना है, दूसरे लोगों को ऑप्शन आप सेलेक्ट नहीं करते. स्कूल में आप चीटिंग करते थे, अभी चीटिंग करने का मौका ही नहीं है. सॉफ्टवेयर इज टेकिंग रोल. सो 5 कैंडिडेट्स का नेम देख के अभी ये वीडियो देख, इसके बाद जो भी वीडियो देता हूँ वो वीडियो भी देखो. अभी ऑलरेडी कैंडिडेट्स का आपका स्पीचेस भी सुना है, यू हैव लिसन टू देम. एंड प्रॉपर एलेक्ट ए प्रॉपर कैप्टन टुमारो इन द पोलिंग. टुमारो पोलिंग स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 8 o'clock. पोलिंग स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 8 o'clock ओनली थ्रू आवर YPS ऑनलाइन पोर्टल, राइट? सो गेट रेडी एंड टुमारो नो हॉलीडे. यू कैन डू between any time but 8 to 4, okay? And now let us see what sports secretaries are going to talk now.
Amit. Okay. Thank you, sir. And one name is there to Amit.
Anish Talreja.
Good afternoon. Sir, I can start?
Yeah, please start, Anish. Good luck.
I can start. Good afternoon to all. I am Anish Talreja from class 10th year to constructing for post of sports secretary for the academic year 2021. I think I am eligible for this post and I am very good at sports like badminton, coco and others also. I even went for the matches outside for the school four to five times to represent our school. I have so many managerial qualities which would help our sports of school to reach the top. Please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Amit. Next is your Neha Rajput from class 9.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Neha Rajput from 9th Blue. I am contesting here for the post of Sports Secretary, academic session 2020-21. I think I am capable for this post because I am good at sports. I am playing lots of. I am good at many sports like cricket, khoko, and athletics in 100 meter and 200 meter also. I think I am capable for this post. I don't know whether I am perfect or not, but if I get this chance, I will prove myself and I will try hard and I will give my best. So hope you all will vote for me. So please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Neha. Next is the Arya Sambhare.
Abhaya Sambhare.
Good afternoon, everyone present in the Google Meet as well as the YouTube. I am Abhaya Sambhare and I am contesting for the post of Sports Secretary in the year 2021. And according to me, I am very suitable for this post because I am really good at sports. I have won many matches. And also in the last year's sport event, I have won a gold medal in 100 meter race. And about our school is really very good at sport. We have won many matches at taluka level, but actually at a district level, we are not getting that much. So I think it is the spot where we should improve. And according to me, by coming together, thinking together in the unity, we can do everything. And I hope you will come together in the unity to vote me. Thank you.
Thank you, Abhaya.
Now, that's it for sports secretaries. The pitiable thing is we have more than 1400 students, and from 9th and 10th around 200 students are there. So, but only three nominations have come. This is not a fair on your part, my dear children. Still, I am not happy for your nominations. Even cultural secretaries also, we are very good in cultural activities and so many areas, but we have only three contestants, right? Four are there, but one got eliminated and three were there in the final. Okay, one more pitiable thing is even literary secretaries also, from both 9th and 10th, we have got only two nominations. So two nominations. Finally, what I wanted to tell is, maybe most of you are thinking that contesting in the election and taking the role of student council member, it may tamper your studies, it may tamper your marks. Definitely not, my dear students, definitely not. So you are in the wrong notion, right? You should be an all-rounder to make your thinking the best, okay? So these activities definitely going to help you in all the ways, okay? Please take part. Now I would like to announce one more activity right now. YPS is going to conduct an online virtual science exhibition. A little planned it out, virtual science exhibition from class 8th to 10th. I don't know, 7th also comes, no? Very good. 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th virtual exhibition we are going to conduct. Now for that we are going to have the prizes also. For that we are going to have prizes also. So please एटलीस्ट पार्टिसिपेट इन द एकेडमिक एक्टिविटी. ओके, स्टूडेंट काउंसिल आपको पॉलिटिक्स, ये सभी पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स को देख के आपको पॉलिटिक्स में मे बी यू आर नॉट वेरी हैप्पी इन कमिंग इन टू द पॉलिटिक्स, बट स्टूडेंट काउंसिल इज नो वे कनेक्टेड टू द पॉलिटिक्स. ओके, सो यू नीड टू डेवलप ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल स्किल, लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा, सो मेनी क्वालिटीज यू हैव टू डेवलप. So this is a platform to develop so many qualities from the school stage. Now there are two people are going to speak about themselves. Okay, sports secretaries. I request to read out the names.
Literary. For the literary secretary.
Literary. Rohini. I'm sorry. Literary.
Rohini is the.
Rohini, are you there?
She's ready.
Rohini.
Yes, sir.
Where are you?
Yes, sir.
Photo. Yeah.
Please.
Yeah, please start.
Thank you, sir. Okay. So have a very good afternoon to you all, respected principal sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. I'm Rohini Durandar from class 10 here, contesting for the literary secretary post of the academic year 20 and 21. So literary secretary is someone who is perceived to be good at reading, writing, and someone who has an average knowledge about English vocabulary and literature. I think I'm having all these qualities of literary secretary. Especially my vocabulary skills are also good. English literature is also much better. My handwriting is also one of the best, as Mahajan sir has also commented on my handwriting that it's eye-catching. So I think it's a bonus point for me. Literary secretary of has many responsibilities, but being a student of IPS, I know all the responsibilities of a literary secretary. So my humble request to you all that please vote for me. Your votes are really very precious for me. So please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Rohini. I hope you will get the more votes. And next is the Radhika Kakde.
Radhika, are you listening? Are you there? Sleeping?
No, sir. I'm here.
You are there?
Sir, shall I start?
Yeah, start.
Good afternoon, respected principal sir, my teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Radhika Kakde, of student of class 9th. I am contesting for the post of literary secretary for the academic year 2020-21. I think I am capable for this post because a literary secretary is one who is having all the skills of writing, English vocabulary, speaking skills, and I am having all this. I am good in academics. I am also trying to do my best in every CCI activity held in our school. I think I am having good communication skills. I can speak English, Marathi, Hindi fluently, so that I can also communicate with the small children nicely. And I am also having a good English vocabulary. I am also participating in English Olympiad held in our school since many years, and also I am having the gold medal in. Please vote for me. Your votes are very precious. Please vote for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Radhika.
So that's it. All the contestants are done with their canvassing. So let me read out the names right from school captain. I request Ravati madam to read all the names clearly once again.
Sure, sir. Thank you. For the post of school captain and school vice captain, we have five contestants. Vaishnavi Godeswar of class 10, Vidhi Desai of class 10, Paris Nainani of class 10, Alshifa Khan of class 9, and Yash Masagar of class 9. All of them look very promising. So it is for the students and the teaching fraternity also. All of us will be voting for these posts. So it is for us all to think carefully and select the best one. May the best one, may the deserving one win the post of school captain and vice captain. Next,
in this, I would like to tell you one more thing, just a minute. So, then when you are voting these candidates, okay, so more number of votes, whoever gets more number of votes will be the school captain. So maximum second best will become a school vice captain. Okay. This is I wanted to tell Revati, continue.
Okay, sir. Yeah, so the student among these contestants, among these five contestants, the contestant who gets the maximum number of votes will be appointed as the school captain. And the next one, the successor of the first person, will be getting the post of vice captain. That is how we are going to select the captain and vice captain. So you're all going to elect only one among all the five members. So that's about the contest for school captain and vice captain. Now let's move on to the cultural secretary, the post of cultural secretary. As sir was saying, we have lot of activities going on in our school. We have been doing excellent in this area, in the area of cultural activities, cultural programs and all. And we need a very strong hand to be balancing academics as well as these cultural activities. So the contestants are Sameeksha Ausermol of class 10, Tejashwini Salve of class 9, and Rucha Kusumbe of class 9. So these are the three students who are contesting. So may the best one win. All the very best to you. Next, let's move on to the sports secretary post. Yes, as one of you said, we have been participating in lots of sports activities. And up to taluka level, we are all able to do very well. Beyond that, somehow, we are not able to hit the target. So let us hope we shall do better even in this area. So we have three contestants for this post as well, the post of sports secretary, sorry. And they are Anish Talreja of class 10, Abhaya Sambare of class 9, and Neha Rajput of class 9. Coming to literary secretary, I would like to add something when it comes to literary secretary. Besides being very good at and conversant in English, I think literary skills include even your Hindi-Marathi skills. You know, being able to speak spontaneously, being able to write up something by yourself, all that comes under literary activities, right? Your spelling, your vocabulary, your dictionary activities, your grammar, your fluency, your body language, everything comes under literary activity. So even acting skills also, role play comes under literary activities. Well, we have two contestants in this area. Number one, we have Rohini Durandar from class 10. And on two, we have Radhika Kakde from class 9. May the best one win. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ravita madam. That's the thing for today. Again, I would like to announce virtual science exhibition is going to be organized. And before that, today is which date, Sarang?
29th. Okay. Today is
29th. So 30th, you have a polling morning 8 to 4 o'clock. In between only you have to do the polling. Candidates, you can canvas, you can speak to your friends. Okay, take the voting opportunity. Let the tiny tot in the YPS have the voting, because normal voting process may, the voting age limit is there. Now there is no limit, but only one condition: he should be the student of YPS and he should be the member of online portal. Okay, so he should be the online portal member. So you can give voting in the, so all the contestants, you can speak to your friends and get more number of votes and try to win. Right?
Okay.
Right. So, and there is one more competition I'm going to announce in this thing. I'm going to conduct one selfie competition. Selfie competition. Okay. So, selfie competition is also coming, going to come. So, those who are unable to take, how many are unable to take selfie? All are, except Ravi sir, all are able to take a selfie. Okay, don't think that. In that selfie competition also, I am going to have different varieties for class wise. So, a selfie competition I am going to bring, and a virtual science exhibition we are going to conduct. And September 5, Teacher's Day is there. If 9th, 10th students are interested in conducting, organizing a virtual Teacher's Day, I am ready to help them. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye. And see the video after this. I'm going to upload. I'm going to upload a video. And please see that and select the best. Bye bye.